Do subscribe to Ikeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Origin and Evolution, and in that we are studying topic Origin of Life. Now it's believed that life originated on earth from a small organism, but does that imply to everything? No, it does. Let's study and find out about it. Origin of life. Now if we try and understand the definition, the origin of life on earth is protobiogenesis. When I say protobiogenesis, it was believed that living organisms on earth formed, or the organisms that were formed on our planet by some supernatural powers. There are different definitions for origin. Some definition says that the first organism evolved in water. Some other definition says that various small components like chemicals and minerals accumulated in water to give rise to a small living organism. So every definition has its own prohibitions or its own limitations. There were various scientists like Darwin, Huygens, which clearly stated that life could be originated by different forms. There's a theory which is named as Big Bang theory, which says that life basically originated from a mass. Origin of life. Now for the definition of origin of life, there are various terms, or various scientists like Darwin's, Huygens, the chemical theory, the mutation theory. Every theory states that life evolved on earth by different patterns. Now origin of life on earth is predominantly said to be protobiogenesis. Sometimes it's assumed that earth had life, or life on earth originated from a small simple particle. Sometimes theory says that it was the collision of particles that led to evolution of life on earth. Now it's always believed that living organisms were formed on a planet by some supernatural powers. Life that's inherited to an organism to use materials and energy from the environment, and its metabolism to reproduce before death. So basically it is the process of using energy to do your anabolism, metabolism, which is your utilization of energy, and finally produce an offspring which is similar to you. Now simplest form of organisms evolved to an amazing range of complex multicellular forms. Life on earth started with a simpler, or you can say a type of a chemotrophic bacteria or autotroph, and as we progressed there were multicellular organisms like human beings which were produced on earth. So it was basically presumed that the life or universe came into existence with just a single titanic explosion, which is precisely termed as the Big Bang theory. Now, this is a theory which doesn't have a proof, and according to this theory, Earth came into existence after this. But there are other scientists which also laid down certain theories as well as certain experiments that states that life on Earth was from some other planet, and it is in the form of seeds or small germinating particles which are termed as spores, called as panspermia or cosmozoa. There were other group of scientists which stated that abiogenesis or spontaneous creation along with evolution from time to time was the reason Earth was created, also the living organisms or Earth were created. So different groups of scientists came different theories for evolution or origin of life on Earth. I hope students were very clear with this concept. Thank you.